Hello, beautiful people. It is the weekend, and I thought I would film me putting up my tree. So, I share a bedroom with my sister, as some of you know, and obviously, my Christmas has to take over. If you looked at her side compared to my side, it's literally Christmas has exploded on her side. Not so much. So I like to just spread out the cheer by putting a Christmas tree up. For the last 2 years, we've had a 2-foot Christmas tree and it has been like literally next to this. This year, I have bought a 5-foot Christmas tree, pre-lit. And I'm like, where am I gonna put it? But I'm gonna put it up. So I thought I would film me putting the Christmas tree up for you guys, just to, you know, got my Christmas jumper on, I got my Christmas mug, and we're gonna do it. This is gonna be fun. Also, Amy's not home. She'll be home later. So when that tree is up and she comes in, she is gonna be shocked. And I'm a little bit excited. Let's do this. Also, let me just show you my Christmas jumper. It says, I wish it could be Christmas every day. And to even add to that, oh, a Christmas jumper that sings. Oh my God. I'm so excited for Christmas. Let's put this tree up.
Right.
For this, I've turned the lights on. I know we've now lost the ambience of all my lights and my candles, but I need to be able to see what I'm gonna do. Right, I was thinking about putting the Christmas tree here, but I don't know if it's too narrow. And then there is down here, but then I can't see it when it's down here, unless I get up and look. Whereas Amy will get, like, Amy in her bed will get a full view of it. So I could either give Amy the cheer, the enjoyment of the Christmas tree, or I could put it somewhere else. And I'm trying to think, well, I can't really put it anywhere else. So it's either got to be there or there. So I think we're going to have to find out once I've got the tree out. Because once the tree is out and I realise how big it is, then it's going to have to go down there. To be fair, it's 5 foot, so it might have to. Oh, we'll figure it out. We'll get it up. Don't you worry. I'm gonna put it because it's not massive. If you compare it, so if I show you the difference between me and it, so there's me, there's the tree. So I'm wondering whether or not, because it ain't like that wide, just banged my head, it's not that wide. And there's a plug socket down there. I don't know if there's a plug socket down here. Right, I actually do not think it can go there. Doesn't help the fact that I've got a headache because I keep bending down, so it makes all the pressure in my head. Right, this is what we've done. I've managed to move all my shoes around, so there's nothing along here. I just don't know if I like it there. Unless I move it like right down to here. But then I just feel like people then can't walk down. No, where am I gonna put it?
unless I move my wardrobe down there in during December, and I can have it just in the middle. This is gonna be fun. Until I decide I didn't like it. If I put my wardrobe there, and then I might just sort my shoes out so it looks a bit nicer, and then the tree has got the whole space to itself, and then I've got my bed, and then that, I just need to put all this now up, but I think I prefer it there. Once I put the baubles on, if I knew I was going to put it on, I'd probably got a bigger one, but it doesn't matter. I think it just looks so nice. Okay, let's now put all this back on. That. Clothes are all hung up. This is where they are. Sort of changed it.
This is the thing. My wardrobe used to be here, and then I found myself not using clothes for my wardrobe. I was just using them for my drawers because I hated them under here. But I'm sure I'll be fine for just a month and a bit. So yeah,
I've got a banging headache, but it's festive, and we need to do this. So now I need to get my Christmas decks that are in here. Which has got my 3 foot. It says 4 foot in the box, but it's not 4 foot. I need to get that out. We might put that somewhere else. Though I'm using the bauble, so I don't know why I would use it if I'm there'll be no baubles for it. Hey ho, I'm sure we'll figure out. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
Well, that's my tree. all done. Might get some more baubles to put on, just to sort of fill it out, get some bigger baubles. But yeah, I'm actually really happy with it. I just feel like my side just looks so Christmassy.
It's like with the tree and my bedding and all the candles, and then you just... If it wasn't for me to turn the lights on, then I turn the lights on. Though they're warm, so it doesn't go with my theme, but... So yeah. And then there's my side. Look, it's like you're going into a different bedroom. So happy.
I hope you enjoyed the video. Please give it a like, subscribe, leave a comment in the comment box if you'd like. Turn the notifications on, that'd be great. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video of me putting my tree together. There's a bit of a hill to climb, but we've managed to get to the other end. But yeah, thank you so much. Have a lovely week, and I will see you next weekend.